हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर सिराजुल हक फैज जी। आई वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू आइसोलेट कैफीन फ्रॉम टी लीव्स। सो आवर एम इज टू आइसोलेट कैफीन फ्रॉम टी लीव्स। द केमिकल्स नेम ऑफ कैफीन इज 137 ट्राइमिथाइल ज़ैंथिन। Look at the structure of caffeine. What is the category? Diuretic, heart and nerve stimulants. What is the principle? Caffeine is a xanthine derivative. It is 137 trimethyl xanthine. Caffeine constituent 1.5% of tea leaves. It is freely soluble in chloroform, benzene and in water in a ratio of 1:100. On addition of lead acetate solution, tannin gets precipitated. Tannins are naturally occurring polyphenols. What is the requirement? Tea powder, lead acetate, beaker, muslin cloth, glass rod, filter paper, distilled water, chloroform. What is the procedure? Boil 20 grams tea leaves in 500 milliliter beaker with 250 milliliter water for 20 minutes. Filter through a Buchner funnel without using the filter paper at the pump to remove tea leaves. To the clear filtrate, add 60 milliliter of 10% lead acetate solution to precipitate tannins. Next, leave the mixture for 2-3 days. The precipitate is filtered through a glass wool plug. The filtrate is concentrated on a sand bath for about 30 minutes. On cooling, the solution is extracted thrice with 25 milliliter portions of chloroform. Friend, then combine the extractions and remove the solvent by distillation. The residue obtained is cooled and added with 40 milliliter of petroleum ether. Then it is distilled for 5 minutes. Filter the crude caffeine. Chemical constituent. Tea leaves are considered as rich source of caffeine, 1-3%. It also contains theobromines and theophyllines in minor quantities. The color of tea leaves is due to tannic acid. Tea leaves contains an enzymatic mixture called thiose. What is the use? Caffeine is used as a central nervous system stimulant due to its cerebral vasoconstrictor effects. And second, it also acts as diuretic. Theophyllines has both the actions, but it has also a smooth muscles relaxant properties. What is the melting points range? 235 to 237 degree Celsius. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.